Hi, I'm Liam Nguyen. I am in the fourth grade at Rocky Hill Elementary. I will be reading from the Gospel of Mark, chapter 11, verses 15 through 19. On reaching Jerusalem, Jesus entered the temple courts and began driving out those who were buying and selling there. He overturned the tables of the money changers and the benches of those selling doves, and would not allow anyone to carry merchandise through the temple courts. And as he taught them, he said, "Is it not written, 'My house will be called a house of prayer for all nations,' but you have made it a den of robbers?" The chief priests and the teachers of the law heard this and began looking for a way to kill him, for they feared him. Because the whole crowd was amazed at his teaching, when evening came, Jesus and his disciples went out of the city.